All right, Lucas, go ahead and knock him down.